this time, the 2016 U.S. Olympian undefeated Cleveland native Charles Conwell. Here in Cleveland.